matchless in its glory. The tender little rose, but when its petals are broken, its greatest beauty it shows. Far more sweeter the fragrance of the broken rose, the most beautiful rose once broken one day, nailed to a tree on a hill far away, forsaken by the springs, bruised by his foes. How sweet is the fragrance of heaven. They laid heaven's rose in a borrowed tomb, but on the third day heaven's rose again did bloom. Now to the heights of heaven, down to the deepest hell, the fragrance of heaven's rose continually dwells. The most beautiful rose was broken one day, nailed to a tree on a hill far away, forsaken by his friends, bruised by. Heaven's sweet rose, forsaken by